I was in a self-made prison and I wanted to kill myself. My mental illness fed my alcoholism. It was a recipe for disaster until I reached out and I got some help. From the bottom of my heart, I would not be happy today. I would not be happy. I'd be back in my misery and in my prison, self-made prison again. You know, it all began here at Wellspring.